Dear children, now we are going to see the second one. Write three equivalent ratios and fill in the boxes. See the given ratio 4:5. So the equivalent ratios are given. So we fill in the black box. Okay, one ratio is given. That we find the another ratio. So here 4/5. What number is? What is the common number to multiply 4 to we get the answer 8? Okay, you first you find the common number. So the common number is 2. We write the common number. See, dear children, what is the common number? The common number is 2. Okay, so 4 2s are 8. So 5 2s are 10. What is the missing value of in the box? The missing number is 10. Okay, so the ratio is 8:10. See the next one, 4/5. The ratio, one ratio is given, 50. What is the common number to multiply the 4/5? The common number is 10. So the common number is 10. So 4 tens are 40. 5 tens are 50. So the missing number is 40. The ratio is 40:50. See the third one. 4/5 is multiplied is a common number. What is a common number? 4 is multiplied to what common number is? We get the answer 12. So we find out the common number. First we find out the common number. So the common number is 3. Okay. So multiply both numerator and denominator is a common number 3. So 4 3s are 12, 5 3s are 15. So the missing ratio is 15. So the ratio is 12:15. Understood, children? Now I am going to give a homework for you, children. Do your homework properly. See the homework. Write 3 equivalent ratios for each of the following. First one, 3:2. Second one, 5:4. Dear children, do your homework properly. Okay, thank you.